Hello everyone, welcome to Fame World Educational Hub. Myself Aishwarya Saxena, and today in the series of Python programming, I am going to start with the concept of global and globals. So basically, the global variable concept I am going to discuss. I hope you have watched the previous lecture of the series videos in which I have discussed a lot of content related to Python. So if you are watching this video directly and you want to learn Python properly, so please go back and just go towards the videos in this playlist. So as this is 64th number program, so there are multiple programs which I have discussed in previous lectures. Okay, so today I am going to discuss about global. Basically, global is a keyword which we use for making any variable global, simply. Suppose I am taking a equals to 10, it's just a variable a equals to 10. And some function, and I'm taking some function here, and a equals to 15. Okay. Now just comment and tell me that which will be the accessible value when I am calling this. Suppose I'm printing it here, and now here I'm just calling the function, some function. So just tell me that when I will be calling this some function, so what will be the value of a? It would be 10 or 15. Just pause the video and comment below your answer. I hope you have commented. So here, like when I'm going to run this program, then you will find that the answer is 15. Okay, so what is actually happening? It is not making a difference if I am taking some value out, because firstly, it will be accessing the value which is inside the function. So the accessibility of the variable is basically whatever value it is inside the function, that will be priorly taken. The priority will be the value inside the function when we are calling it. The value which is outside the function will not be working. If I am printing this a here, now comment what will be the second one. Pause the video and comment that now what will be the second one. Like first function when we are calling, then it is 15, and now what will be the value? I hope you have commented, and here you can see it's 10. So what you learned, like whatever is outside the function will be accessible outside the function, and whatever is inside the function is getting accessed inside the function only. But if I want to make it global, so what can be done? So here I'm just removing this value now, and now I'm going to run this, and here you can see like only 10 value was there. That's why both the places 10 is getting printed. It means if something is inside the function, then that will be the priority, that will be considered. Okay, and if nothing is inside the function, only the variable is declared and initialized outside, so that value only will be accessed. Now where global comes, so what is the meaning and what, why, when we are using, what is happening? So let me just make it some better. In function I am writing here, in function, or I am writing inside function, and here I am writing outside function. So let's run it once again. Like it will be giving the same values, but yes, with the statement now. So here, as it was, it's coming similarly. Now what I am going to do here, I am going to use global this time. So global keyword I am using, and here I am taking global a. Now I am going to make a equals to 15. So because I have taken this global a here, and then I am changing the value, I am taking some value of this variable a. It basically, it is not a matter for this function that what is the value of a outside. There is no meaning of this a equals to 10 if it is having it inside also. Now let's see what is going to happen. And here you can see, as we have taken global a and then we initialize a, so function will be the priority and this value is now updated to 15, and because we have taken global A, so now the value of this A will be inside and outside both. So I hope this is clear that what is the use of global. I hope it is clear to everyone. If you are still having some confusion, you can drop it in the comment section, and see you in the next video.